Hello everyone, welcome to NnN Novel Time. Today I'll be reading the backside of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. So, let's start. It's just for you to see how the book is. There will be three tasks spread throughout the school year, and they will test the champions in many different ways. The magical prowess, the daring, the powers of deduction, and of course the ability to cope with danger. The Three Wizard Tournament is about to be held at Hogwarts. Only wizards who are over 17 are allowed to enter, but that doesn't stop Harry dreaming that he will win the competition. At Halloween, when the Goblet of Fire makes its selection, Harry is amazed to find his name in one of those that magical cup picks out. He will face death-defying tasks, dragons and dark wizards, but with help of his best friends, Ron and Hermione, he might just make it through alive. Thank you for watching this video. I hope to see you next time. Please subscribe. Bye!